We're taking the car. Matter of national security. Out. All right, I'll drive.
Drone.
Enemy down.
Hostile down. Clear. How you guys holding up? These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Found an SB network station. Let's take it out.
That Qatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Get that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us a Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Surface of the water.
I gotta say, I feel bad for Agent Sandal.
That guy was crazy. I mean, his balls must have knocked against his knees. They were so big.
6 years undercover? That's damn brutal.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Swenya's right hand. He's not just driving the guy around. Sandoval's dropping bodies, making sure shipments of cocaine end up on the street, doing the bad deed to the people you're supposed to be working to protect. That's what gets me.
Shit. He's dead now, so I guess he didn't.
Cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Hola, mi gente. I need you to know that things in Bolivia are not as bad as they seem under the heel of the cartel. While we still live, we can take back our land. Take back our freedoms. Take back nuestra patria. We stand up against Santa Blanca and their drugs, their violence, and their blasphemous religion. Then, Bolivia can once again be ours. Of Santa Blanca barge into Bolivia with their guns and their money and try to transform our patria into their drug-making machine. They already have our land and our labor. If we do not act soon, they will soon have our souls too. Stand up, mis amigos. Stand up and take up arms against our oppressors. For soon, it will be too late!
Sniper, down, down. They're wrecking the damn emitter.
camaradas, hermanos, fellow cocaleros. I look at your faces and I see the scars the men of the Santa Blanca have left on this land. Stealing our coca, threatening our way of life, burning our houses, murdering our children. A trail of ash and blood. The blood of the people of Bolivia. The same blood that was running in the veins of Tupac Katari, the great Aymara leader who fought the Spanish conquistadores 300 years ago. We are tired. We are hungry. We are desperate.
Their guns and their money, and try to transform our patria into their drug-making machine. They already have our land and our labor. If we do not act soon, they will soon have our souls too.
Weapons down, guys. We're not trying to scare anybody here.
Sebastian.
I'll drive.
Esperanza Santa Blanca has donated millions of dollars and hundreds of hours to aid the people in Bolivia. Most notably in the province of La Cruz. Como saben ustedes, the people there suffer through the tragedy of a devastating forest fire. Then they had to suffer through the indignity of being ignored by the government. When no one else came to their aid, Santa Blanca was there. And why do we give charitable? Does it serve the cartel's bottom line to put the funds and the effort into helping the poor and in need? Of course not. The Lord said, "Inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of the least of these, my brethren, ye have done it unto me." Santa Blanca believes this. And as an agent of good, Santa Blanca knows that we can create the world that we all wish to live in. Giving works, and Santa Blanca gives to Bolivia.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Hola, amigo. You hear any good chisme about the cartel? Gracias.
It's a pleasure to be talking with you.
Now, can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfires about a new submersible that El Cerebro's cooking up?
El Cerebro, mi chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing new equipment for Santa Blanca. I've known him and his family for many years, and I've always known that he has a special gift. Sigue así, chiquillo.
Neta? Is it fully submersible? Or is it one of these floaters that hangs up?
People of Bolivia. Pueblo. Come together and stand up against the cartel's tyranny. Don't let these Santa Blanca monsters take another one of us without repercussions.
Opening fire.
We have the power to stop them. We are larger in numbers, deeper in faith, stronger in mind. Now is the time to rise up and strike back against our oppressors. Together.
Shit!
cult
of our land. Bolivianos, is it too much to ask to be able to raise our children without them lying awake every night listening to the sound of gunfire?
Open fire.
Shit, that emitter is taking a lot
must
of damage.
Must we lie awake as down. Well? Wondering if a stray bullet might come through their bedroom walls and take them from us? If we do not take our country back, those bullets will find us, one way or another. If we are to die, let it be on our feet instead!
Fire, fire, fire! Show's over. That ought to get the rebels fired up.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before... Join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
I say that ordinary morality is for children and simpletons. An attraction to death has... Long being one. great taboos. And taboos are made to be broken.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Kulta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers. My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Kulta now.
Come to us!
A captured rebel being held in the village of Kulta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Possibly be. Do not accept your life as it is. Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
Santa Blanca Radio, DJ Perico.
Oy, algo especial, DJ Perico. On the phone right now with the beauty of beauties herself, the elegant, la más guapa, Nidia Flores, mamacita de mi vida, la reina de belleza, the beauty queen. Welcome to the show.
Gracias, Perico. It's a pleasure to be talking with you.
Now, can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfires about a new submersible that El Cerebro's cooking up?
Fire.
El Cerebro.
Open fire.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Took you so long. To kill.
I think that's all of them.
We got a 20 in the garage where Polito parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. Go.
Santa Blanca con DJ Perico.
Oh, yeah.
¿Qué pasa, plebe? DJ Perico playing that music that makes your culito bounce up and down. But now, we're taking a break for a public service announcement. Do not betray Santa Blanca. You do not fuck with el sueño, wey. Here is a brief recording of what Jorge and Inca Camina has to say on the topic.
Por favor, mercy, mercy!
I will hear your confession. Perhaps then, Santa Muerte.
Ready? Open fire.
I'm opening fire.
Cartel soldiers. We need to keep a low profile.
Give it back! Por favor! Listo! Listo, listo! It was me. I gave the Colombians a shipment of Super Coca. It was just one small shipment!